You want to say good morning?
Morning.
Oh, see y'all ladies. All right, good morning. Just woke up. First one up in the apartment. Everyone was asleep, so I decided that I was gonna go to a coffee shop and then to a CVS because my head kind of hurt, so I was gonna pick up some medication. So, but yeah. Today, Junior. Today. Good morning, everybody. I'm back at the apartment. I'm about to whip it up. Alright, we're all sitting down for breakfast.
Yeah,
you
got it.
Wait, that was two
cartons
of eggs?
No, we still have some more eggs.
More,
and this guy just woke up. Good morning.
Yo, what's up? I was gonna go to the gym in the hotel, but I had just had a coffee, so I had to take a big poop beforehand, so I just got out the restroom. And yeah, we about to get a little workout in. Okay, so I just pulled up to the gym. Here it is. Not much, but it's enough. But they only have the Smith. And so we're gonna hit some accessories instead, some shoulders, some traps, just some light stuff. Yeah.
All right, little update for you guys. Looked out the window at the apartment and noticed I got myself a parking notice. I didn't know that. Can't even zoom on this.
And I didn't know that this parking lot was different than this parking spot. So I parked there last night and got myself an $80 parking notice.
And now we are headed to either North Park Mark or Trader's Village. Let me see. What's the movie?
Yo, what's up? We just waited like 30 minutes in the Hattie B's line. About to eat finally. And yeah, we'll see you.
Alright, here's the food.
Oh, you're so happy.
Alright, let's try this one.
How much was yours?
Oh my gosh. And we have Chris and Sydney here. What did y'all get?
We're sharing a chicken sandwich. That's really ordered too hot.
It's pretty busting though.
Fuck that shit up.
Alright, just finished with Hattie B's. Pretty good place. What do you think, Wes?
Pretty good,
man. He says about anything. Now we're headed to a skate shop for Seth and then to North Park Mall.
Before you ask me to go get a job today, can I at least get a raise on the minimum wage? And I know the government administers AIDS, so I guess we just pray like the minister say. Alu Akbar and throwing on some hot cars. The things we seen on the screen, it's not all.
Okay. Oh. Okay. What? I guess they want us all. All right, me and the trio have made it back to the apartment because we are not hungry. I don't know how the rest of them are hungry. You know what I can do in the meantime is give you a try on haul from today's shopping. That's it? Oh wait, no. I picked up this Diptyque candle. And now that's it.
All right, so we having a pizza party tonight back at the hotel. So we're out right now going to grab beverages for the pizza party. So yeah, we're downtown right now. DT Dallas is what it looks like right here.